I'm going to tell you how to use a microscope today. When carrying it, always make sure you're holding the neck and the base securely. When you plug it in, always make sure it's off first, and always plug it in from the front just like this so cord doesn't get caught. Before you always start, you always make sure that you clean off the lenses just like this. And you always want to make sure the light source is clean too. Before starting, always make sure that the stage is all the way down and that the objective lenses are all the way to the lowest setting. The nose piece always helps with that. When you are putting the slide on, always make sure both clamps are secure on the slide. When you get all this stuff set up, use the coarse adjustment knob to move the stage up closer to the objective lens. If you can't quite see it well enough, you can always put it back down and use a more powerful objective lens. Once you get it to where you can see it pretty good, use the fine adjustment knob to get a clear picture of the slide. After you've done all these steps and your picture still isn't clear, you can always adjust the diaphragm, which is located right here, and you can let more or less light into the microscope.
Presentation on how to use a microscope.